Hi everyone, welcome to 3.shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to find out 8 rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 3. So let's start the video. First of all, write down here the given two number minus 2 and minus 3. So here minus 2 and here minus 3. Now we can write minus 2 as minus 2 over 1 and minus 3 over 1. Now roughly discussing here an important method. So for finding 8 rational numbers between any two number, we have to follow this method. So we should multiplying with both number by 8 plus 1 equal to 9. So multiplying here over 9 over 9 and here also 9 over 9. So here minus 18 over, so this is minus 18 over 9 and here minus 27 over 9. Now between minus 18 to minus 27 we can get 8 negative integers. So first write down here all the negative integer by this way. So first write down here all the negative integer here, and among these are the 8 negative integer. Now forming all the rational numbers here, so first one minus 18 over 9, minus 19 over 9, minus 20 over 9, minus 21 over 9, minus 22 over 9, up to ... minus 27 over 9. So first we have to write down here all the rational numbers here first, and among these are the required 8 rational numbers. So this one and this one are the required 8 rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 3. So therefore the required 8 rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 3 are, so first one is minus 19 over 9, minus 20 over 9, minus 21 over 9, up to last minus 26 over 9. Now we can write, or we can write minus 19 over, so minus 19 over 9, and if this is minus 20 over 9, and if we divided both number by 3, so minus 7 over 3, minus 22 over 9, minus 23 over 9, minus 24 over, if you divided both number by 3, so this is 8 over 3 and minus 24 over 9 and last minus 26 over 9. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.